Hey Parkview, I'm Matthew.
And I'm Gabby.
And we're here to bring you your weekly entertainment report.
This week in the entertainment industry, the cast of Ghostbusters reunites after 30 years.
Yeah, director Ivan Reitman and cast members Dan Aykroyd, Sigourney Weaver, Ernie Hudson, and Annie Potts reunited for an Entertainment Weekly photo shoot.
Also, this week Kelly Rowland gave birth to happy baby boy.
Titan Jewel Weatherspoon was born Tuesday and weighing in at a whopping 7.5 pounds.
Congratulations, Kelly.
Hey, Gabby, are you a big fan of Snooki?
No, not really.
Oh, great. Me too. According to the internet, and you know they can't put anything on the internet that isn't true, she's recently been planning her wedding and has picked out two, not one, but two wedding dresses.
Oh, isn't that nice? Anyway, the top five songs for this week are Animals by Maroon 5 coming in at number 5.
Number 4, Bang Bang by Jessie J, Ariana Grande, and Nicki Minaj.
Number 3, Habits by Tao Blo.
Number 2, Shake It Off by Taylor Swift.
And number 1, All About the Bass by Meghan Trainor.
Well, Parkview, that's all we have for you this week.
Bye.